Marquette University has acquired a rare copy of the book, The Hobbit. It's one of only 1,500 in existence. The university plans to add the book to its collection of materials by famous author J.R.R. Tolkien. The school received the first edition, first printing copy through the school's Department of Special Collections.